on their way. And the starter got them out evenly, and shooting for the lead is Merlin's Jewel from the outside from Winnie Capella. Back in third is Kathy's Day Rate with Looking for Info. Next to last on the rail, Box Office Appeal and Sparky on the outside. Merlin's Jewel very wide on the track. Coming up on the inside, Winnie Capella and Kathy's Day Rate in the center is third as the top trio lead by a length. Over Looking for Info, and on the outside making ground is Box Office Appeal. Sparky, showing no spark at all, is 10 behind. On the rail, Winnie Capella dueling with Merlin's Jewel, who's out in front, deeper on the track. A couple away in third, Kathy's Day Rate. And 2.5 to Box Office Appeal, making ground around the outside of Looking for Info, and Sparky is a long, long last. Well out in front, Merlin's Jewel dashed away, raced out in front of Winnie Capella, running up on the outside, Kathy's Day Rate to share second, but Merlin's Jewel coasting in front. A quarter from home, and it's Merlin's Jewel by 3.5 to Kathy's Day Rate. Winnie Capella on the inside, and then Box Office Appeal, and behind them Looking for Info. Kathy's Day Rate coming on a bit as they come down the lane. Merlin's Jewel in front, into the headwind by 2 lengths to Kathy's Day Rate, coming on fairly gradually. Merlin's Jewel fighting enough though from Kathy's Day Rate. And down inside the final 16th, Merlin's Jewel going on for Jaime's Chirinos with a solid win by 2 lengths. Kathy's Day Rate second, about 8.5 to Winnie Capella third.